change going on here. Nerell must be in the other.
Admirer of sorts, I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me this?
To warn you. The day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion.
Lyrel!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Horadric Vault. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What's up the passage over there?
Thank you.
is... I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here. It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chot!
I'm not ready.
Thank you.
I should take this back to Nayrel.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
More time. I'm in town.
More strangers in the camp.
Explain on the way.
Roth.
Asma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. I think I know how to talk with my mother again. Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Stop! I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Still here. It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rosma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right?
Somehow this place feels like home.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end. It started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order, and the prophecy was born.
will discover what I've done and come to me with the key.
Understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Outsider! The Outlaws!
Ah!
Who did this?
I have done all that was asked. The pain is gone now. This was a just punishment. A stronger man would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel! Nerel! Is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. William, give this to her for me. I should never have taken it. It's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, Fred?
Yes, yes, I see it now. They have come.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth.